Howard Stern has announced that he is leaving.
Yeah, he's leaving. Yeah. I thought it was a joke at first, because I think he said it last year, but he's actually officially not doing it next year, which is a shame.
Yeah. How do you feel? I mean...
Well, I mean, I love him. I adore him. He can be a bit grumpy because he's a bit old, but that's fine.
He's a bit old, and you told him that?
No, I tell him that all the time. But I think it's going to be a shame not to have him on that panel, because he's a great judge, he's got great advice, and he's fun and entertaining.
And I think people have seen, people have seen another side of him.
Softer
side. A softer side. I thought when he became one of the judges that he was going to be the toughest of everybody and very judgmental and sort of snarky.
Yeah.
The opposite.
But no, he's a lover. He's a cuddly, little, lovely teddy bear.
What would you like to see replace him? Or do they know yet?
I think the show should just be me.